games and we're doing Monopoly. So yeah, I did beat this Monopoly thing once. I actually finished the game of Wheel Monopoly, and that's about all you need to know. One person since I don't want this to take an overly long time, and if there might be a couple pauses here and there due to commercial thingies that happen. And I already know exactly what to do. That's a good one to buy. Yeah, it's reasonably priced. I'm just gonna try getting control. Interesting. Oh, fuck, that's done. This is really annoying. I think I'm at 130. didn't know that's a good one. Days are coming. Okay, yes. Open. Not really want to look. So you can get that one way. Why is that pen so getting annoying? Yeah, it's good, I guess. I just want to get to one of these unknown ones. Yeah, that seems good. Thank you. the map. You really should. Okay. Love all the railroads. Dead. I don't want on the water utility, which is fine for now. Again, where's the land on? I start having a bit of cash, I'll start unlocking stuff. Because of my sane condition. Yeah. It looks so. I think it's not a waste of energy, but actually will work. Again, this is a computer. Difficult. I'm gonna get more power to easily defeat him. $1,000 to me. Probably the same ad. It's an entire line of let itself land on. $14. And I pick $1 for him to do. Yeah, I might. Oh, like a huge incoming. Those things like, how do they do that? It's like $1. $1 is all I paid for it. $3. That's all I had to pay, and he had to play 1% of the place. Nice. Sure, we have all the time, so. And it's not going to be breaking any toes. This one decided to do an option or something interesting happens. Which looks like I made $200. Make 52 more. Concludes damage. Mm-hmm. Gonna quite a bit of money potentially. $10 for second place. That must be good. Nah, that's cheap, I guess. I mean, maybe you can see, but it's kind of. It's kind of. Private, really reward. $200 to me. We can manage it sometimes. And this seems to all be pretty simple. He's made $70 off me. Why am I doing this? Because it's so cool. This is a good victory. Which will be useful. And now that one, can't figure out what you're advertising before you skip it. Yeah. Let's go double. Okay, this is again me just thinking this through. Nothing's funny. Starting as a good move. Obviously, except one orange thing has been put up. I have enough cushion money to actually upgrade those buildings. That was good. Extraction. I'll do this thing soon. Okay. Oh, doubles. I'll send one more turn and then go as far as we go. And rest of it, this place can do this. Ships going on to me. Safety is a good thing to have in this game. Bunch of potential stuff. Can anyone on his own thing? As long as I don't run out of electricity, I'm good. So I know this is not a problem. I can't pay myself and this. So boom. Things in jail. Need time to take my place. Yeah, that had to keep my things global. Escape. This guy's gonna go sparrow soon. I'm gonna get questioning. He doesn't know what any of my properties. Shh. also known as that one orange spot. No. Simple, get it for super cheap. That person really needs to just get cut out of bankruptcy. I've basically gained control. And I gained complete control, and I want to beat it. Oh, bye.